After losing a dual meet to Louisville last Thursday, the Volunteers came back on Friday to beat Alabama 362-238. Associate head coach Ashley John praised her team for its ability to come back not even 24 hours later and swim against a conference foe in Alabama.
Our women were, you know, just prepared and really wanted to compete even better than they did yesterday. I think that was a real strength. They did that today.